What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the training trip vlog. It's a funny story. Our training trip is in Ithaca, New York. It's pretty funny because we're supposed to be going to Puerto Rico, seeing some nice sunny weather, but instead we're stuck in freezing, frigid Ithaca, New York. But here we are. We're at Yale University right now. After 2 weeks of training in Ithaca, we're gonna swim fast. Even though we're feeling sore, we're feeling tired. Here we go. I'm gonna flash you guys back to a week before this moment. So, say what's up to previous Sebastian. Good morning. We are currently in Ithaca for a training trip. We're eating breakfast for Tuesday morning practice. It's 7 a.m.
Instead of having Tinder open, that's crypto, crypto open baby. Now.
It is a chilly 3 degrees?
1 degree.
1 degree. We're getting ready for practice. Here we are. We're excited. We don't actually know what the set is yet, but it's gonna be hard. We're in training. Yeah. Oh boy, let's get in.
What's the set today?
Actually quite a few sets this morning. 4 a.m. warm up. It's like a threshold set. Then we have a threshold pole set, threshold kick set. We're gonna have a threshold swim set. We call that swim down here. And then we're gonna do turns. After all that.
It's gonna be a fun practice.
Fast, how you feeling?
I'm feeling kind of tired, man. I'm doing great.
Nice. Dave?
Oh, we're doing the GoPro practice with enough shades.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, you should have told us to shave.
Yeah,
before
now.
No.
I am threshold 4 a.m. session. I am threshold 4 a.m. session.
We just did a 4 a.m. all out and we'll be just clowned on all of us. I got laughed.
This kicked me.
We just did a 2-4 all out. Now, let me throw them all out. Let's finish up the set. Done with the warm up. And now we got a pretty long pole set, especially for a bunch of sprinters. We just finished up the pole set and the kick set. It's tough, right? Threshold does have its fun set.
Yeah,
8100 choice easy on 140 threshold.
A fast again.
Jacob fast with chase well on a kick.
I think I can just on the kick.
Sorry, yeah. I went fast on the pole. That's all that really matters.
So are you saying Alan beat you?
On the kick, yeah. But Alan and Root Lane took me on the pole.
I'm just genetically gifted.
I'm built different.
It's back pool time. We're gonna work on some turns, I think. Good technique work. I like it.
You guys are going to be on this wall and you're racing width. So essentially, it's whoever has the fastest turn that wins the width. So we're going to start the first bracket. It will be freestyle. So you literally just swim down, flip, and swim back. Whoever makes it to the wall first wins. Whoever doesn't win the bracket.
Oh, I didn't receive that.
You're going down. You're going down. Oh, Alan. First and final.
This is for the first turn title.
Your set.
All right.
Did you go fast?
I went faster than Jody.
Yeah, I went kind of slow.
Morning.
Good morning. That was a fun set. We're gonna go grab some breakfast, I think.
No.
Dinner.
Dinner. Grabbing dinner and then we're gonna come back for afternoon.
We'll take lunch.
What is up? We're back for Tuesday afternoon practice. Doors locked. We're too early. Yikes. We made it in. Apparently we're doing pace and power.
Dude, Frisky, what do you think about shaving?
I don't have much hair, so I don't know if it will help.
We'll see. We'll see.
I think I'll do it though.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's fun. We're getting ready for a speed set here. Power. A lot of 12 and a halfs, 25s, 37 and a halfs, 50 couple balls. Perfect the strokes.
Like 10s
and 9 baby. Woo!
Backstroke.
That's fine.
It was pretty good. How was it for you?
Fast, feeling powerful.
Good.
What were you pacing?
10-2.
Nice. Pierce, what about you?
10-2.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys were like neck and neck.
Yeah.
Love it.
Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? You ready?
What are you joining us?
You ready? You ready? You ready? Are you joining us?
No.
Ready to go. They're over there doing 175. We're gonna be winning, doing 37 and a half.
Final 50 fast here for time.
It was pretty good.
I did well. Nice.
It's a great group.
Were you swimming fast?
Oh yeah, we had. I forgot. It was too hard, so I forgot to say. But we had something like, 200 times 75 meters.
Yeah.
Kind of best average, all surpassed.
Yeah.
Even third slow.
But were you going fast?
I was good. Yeah.
Nice.
I did Ironman back and free.
Yeah.
It was good.
Phenomenal practice on both sides. Oh, we gotta break it down.
Chocolate milk.
She took my heart. Don't know how it happened.
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate
milk. Ooh, what's the song going on?
Chocolate
milk.
Hang on a second there. Yo, can you bunch of hot guys close together?
One
closet.
I feel mine compared to that.
Yeah,
it's like icicle.
It'll be a fun set today. It's Wednesday morning. We're gonna swim for an hour, do like a meet warm-up type of thing, and then we're gonna do two broken swims for the rest of the 2-hour practice. It's gonna be fun. I don't know what I'm gonna do, probably 2 a.m. on a breaststroke.
Done. Let's go. 500, let's go.
Yo, boys!
You are dumb.
Jake!
We leave tomorrow morning. We're feeling kind of sore. We're feeling kind of broken down. But Yale is too. And in order to beat them, gotta be mentally tough.
Beat Yale.
Oh yeah. Did the woman eat breakfast?
I guess not.
No.
I don't see any of them.
But you got some nice water there. It's good. It is currently 7:30 in the morning, and we are getting ready to hop on the bus to go to Yale. It's gonna be a 4.5 hour drive. We're excited to swim fast and to see Yale's pool. Yale's pool looks awesome, apparently, in all the pictures. So let's go. Let's get it done. We're gonna swim fast, swim race fast. Thatcher's getting excited. Thatcher's gonna swim fast too. Mark? Are you psyched?
Yes.
Those do not look toasted at all.
Toasted.
That is not.
Look how low level it is.
It was less than two.
Honestly, good enough for me.
Oh.
Nice hat.
Thanks. He doesn't like his bagel because it's not toasted enough.
Disgusting.
Shudong's fired up. Look, he's got his AirPods in. What are you listening to?
1985.
Oh, by, what's the band called again?
No clue.
Oh.
Okay. Let's see. Bowling for Soup.
Bowling for Soup?
Bowling for Soup.
All right. Oh, that's a popular song, but like nobody heard it. And bring back Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied. 1985, Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, but she's still preoccupied. 1985. We're here. New Haven, Yale.
Yeah.
This is the pool.
I think it was pretty.
Thatcher, how's the ride?
I have to pee so badly, dude.
Why does it feel like we're in like some like small hall?
Harry Potter.
Yeah, we're like in Harry Potter. Harry Potter pool. Funny. Welcome back to University Reviews. Last time we reviewed University of Pennsylvania. We thought it was too urban, but this is pretty perfect. New Haven is nice, a nice little town, although maybe a little sketchy here and there, but that's okay. That's nothing, nothing to worry about. But yeah, we like the vibe on campus.
Very nice.
It's pretty cute. Yeah, we're gonna go back to the pool. We're gonna do a little warm up. We'll see you guys when we are naked and afraid.
Are you recording? I want to. Ready? Watch this. Watch this. Check this out.
Oh!
Let's kiss me.
Birthday boy. Big birthday boy.
Hi vlog.
What's up, Amanda?
We're at Yale.
Yeah.
This is their pool.
Yeah.
Isn't it very nice?
Yeah. We're at the YMCA right now. See, like, it says YMCA.
Yeah. Well, this is just very my aesthetic. There's some natural light. And we're not in a dungeon. Wolfie's going to swim very fast this weekend.
So are you.
Yeah.
The bang bell.
Proud of Gabe. He did awesome.
Thanks, Wolfie.
You're welcome.
Do it. Gag all over Vlad.
Wait, what happened?
He's forcing a gag.
I ate it.
Yay! Do another one.
No, bro. Last time I had tomato.
Wow. I ate my salad and bread in the car.
No.
Cheese.
No cheese. No cheese?
Bye, Alan. Yeah, sorry, I can't sit here. How is it?
Only one present.
Pretty good.
Yeah, so we will both. For example,
come on. How's the food?
It's pretty delicious. We will see the salad next.
Yeah.
But I like the chicken bun.
Nice. Alright, Dom, how's the food?
Good.
Well, how's the food?
We ate it.
I'm belly now.
Nice.
Happy birthday! He was so convincing. Happy birthday!
Coach Jake's birthday. Or we had this elaborate plan that Jack Casey got arrested.
Which he did.
Yeah, he did. He did get arrested, and he had to come down here. But it was a surprise, and he's saying happy birthday. It's funny stuff.
Hey,
Let's go.
Joey, you're in the way.
If you ain't seeing me win, well, I got some news for you. You'll have to get used to it, cause I do not lose. This what I do, and I am not new to it. I'm on the road now, showing all signs that I slow down. This is the moment it goes down. Yeah, this is the battle, the showdown. So who really want it? Yeah, who really want it? I'm feeling good, you're looking exhausted. I'm taking limits and I go beyond it. There is a list of the greatest of all time, and I'm trying to be on it. I came here to conquer.
It's surprisingly like crystal clear in the water.
Nice relay. That was pretty fast. It was fun too. Sunong said I looked good out there.
Really good.
All right, on to the 100 breast. We're gonna go upstairs. Say hi to Anna.
Anna, what are you swimming?
A lot of fly. Good luck. We're gonna go upstairs and we're gonna warm down real quick. We'll see you in the 100 breast. Let's go, boys. Go! Come on, Rico, catch him! Go! Come on, Rico!
Let's go, Ryan!
Let's go, Sebastian!
Come on, boys!
Hunter breast, went out too slow. So I just like couldn't get up to tempo. 100 free, I went fast, it was fun. Now we got 200 IM, it's gonna hurt. I'm feeling dead, exhausted, but let's go out here, let's race, let's have some fun. Oh yeah, last one, fast one.
Let's go, Dom! Stunt, out-touch, baby, let's go.
Thirsty. Come on, boys! Come on! Come on, boys, let's go! 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 Come on! Come on, boys, let's go! Feet up to the wall! Let's go! I am was okay. It was right on my time from at the beginning of the season. So definitely felt a little broken down, but we're done. We're gonna go home. Thank you so much for watching the vlog. The training trip was fun. We got more training, then we're gonna swim Brown, then we're gonna swim Columbia, Binghamton, and then we got the Ivy League championships. Stay tuned for that. It's gonna be a blast. We're gonna swim so fast. We'll see you guys later. Peace out.